State Representative Matthew LoPresti has pleaded not guilty after being arrested for a DUI. LoPresti was not present in court today. His attorney entered the plea on his behalf. LoPresti, who represents the 41st District, was arrested last month on Fort Weaver Road in Eva. Police body cam footage shows an officer checking the lawmaker's license and vehicle registration and asks him multiple times to take a sobriety test. In the video, he refused and was arrested. LoPresti is out on $500 bail.